So I kind of questioned whether or not I had anything to share. And then when I came up with something, I wondered whether or not it was too complicated. And also thought about the expense involved of getting this going. But, you know, you guys can decide if it's right for you or not. So I call this test string takeout.
Nice.
Okay, so I have a takeout container for my favorite Chinese. So this means you might have to eat some soup. I have a test string for clipper blades inside. I cut a slit in the top of the container. So now it's pretty much, a one-handed hold of the string and cut.
Nice.
So I'm not pulling it off a roll, you know. I guess if you pulled it off a roll, it might be the same thing, but for me, you know, and this is portable and whatever.
Yeah,
so, that's it.
I love it.